I'll tuck that away. This must be where Masan was supposed to check in. That smell. Trees on fire. The Embrace. Watchtower's burning, but the Sentinels had time to warn the tribe. You're alert. we go again. That's it. Nothing to see here. Stocking up. So they woke up. Here now. This is Hades' future. Metal. Ash. The upper hand. I can get the trace. can breathe again. Haven't you got anything better to do?
Here!
stayed here. Anything to protect the Embrace. But the gates couldn't hold. This is Hades' future. Metal. Ash. Saving these for the trail.
Eventually.
Someone misses the red raids.
It was on such a raid that Honora killed my brother. These savages will pay for his death. Threefold. Then get started.
What's the rush? People are home with enough time to know what's coming.
Quiet.
Fight me!
Search everywhere. Got eyes on him.
Finally.
Don't let him sneak away. The area, brothers. All of it. He got up there in a hurry.
On your feet, Braves. The tribe needs you.
From your lips to the goddess's ears.
Can you fight?
Gladly.
Any more survivors?
All who could fled to Mother's Watch. We stayed back to buy them time.
Stocking up? Never know when I might need these. Eclipse smashed through. On your feet, Braves.
From your lips?
Can you
bled
any
all who
here they come. Still looking. Rost always said, patience. This will help. Another battle. Another defeat. The eclipse smashed through. more sounds of combat. Up there. Sounds like a thunderjaw. A corrupted thunderjaw? Oh, come on. Giving up. fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Safe for a few minutes anyway. Thunderstorm, right. The survivors must be hiding in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right!
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For
our mother!
Varl and Sona, they're still alive.
demon.
Bring down!
We only help.
I thought we were done.
These will keep. Hello. Seeker.
Aloy, you saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers come, said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gate, but they were too much for us. Those who survived...
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few. And most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. I need to go inside the
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Aloy! Oh, you've returned.
Teb?
I'm glad to see you.
Your injuries. Are they serious?
A gash or two. Nothing I couldn't sew back together with a needle and thread.
Guess being a stitcher came in handy in combat after all, huh?
Yes, I suppose it did.
Oh, Mother, I pray you turn your eyes from my uncle and forget his
name. Aloy!
He is unworthy.
You have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the Proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you. Finally.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
To Aluthia, Cradle 9, Brood 1.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born. So this was it.
Where you were born.
But why?
Passed.
You mean the lights got dim? I don't want to sleep, Mother!
I know, but it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. When
will, in time, children.
In time, in time,
in time,
in time,
in time, in time, in time.
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected. Physical aggression is not permitted.
Except yours.
Damn sentinels.
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer.
Lena, you have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
It wouldn't open for them. Of course they hated it.
Hold for identiscan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed. Welcome to the Lyceum, a place of learning.
So, what was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo offline?
You were right, Aloy. This is a graveyard. The Charnel House of Knowledge. What we might have achieved had we not been denied it.
Maybe there's a way to fix it. But it's not why I came here.
Of course. What's the whole of human knowledge next to the origin of one girl? Continue your search.
I will.
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Dr. Sobek, please scan message with focus.
That sounds important.
Yes. I suspect we're about to learn a great deal.
Elizabeth, this message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobeck, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them, in place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the Master Override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Identiscan malfunction rectified. Aluthia 9. Grid 1 access unsealed.
to be interesting.
Aloy, forgive. Forgive. The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try, anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up!
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed! I don't belong to you! There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you! And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
Make way, that she may forge the path for others to follow.
They did not shake us from our faith. We still stand.
And easier when I was a kid. Too prepared.
Thank you.
Flash gets past them. I can get out of this. Get it while I can. Got one.
Scrabbling a bit.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Now they're hunting me. Yeah, it's guarded all right. But I can get through this. Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Look at this. Close enough. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
Gotta be. Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
You'll do.
Thank you.
Watch out, bitches. Might need that. Here we go again. sacrifice. Did this... cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg?
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need... You were the one born to do this, not me.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but... after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less... convenient.
But... do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years, and we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you. Yes?
I need to get going.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear.
Logging arrivals, Shan Margo.
Welcome to Frozen Hell. Population 10?
11 counting Gaia.
Don't count your chicken embryos before they're incubated, hon. She's still firing up. Be a while before you eat that omelet.
I'm vegan, Travis. You think we'd worked in the same secret base long enough for you to notice?
We weren't scheduled to shack up here for another 3 weeks. You realize I just lost 350 kilos of pre-code smut comics in transit.
Wait, actual physical media? Why didn't you have it digitized?
Can't beat the feel of physical media on your fingers. And in here, we ain't gonna be touching a whole lot else. Figured I was gonna pass the time archiving them. What about you?
Me? Work, I guess. My task queue stretches out for, like, 3 years. There's a lot of sharp edges to round off. After that, I hadn't really thought about it.
Oh, you will. You're what, 30? Reckon you'll be the one turning the lights off at the end. Food for thought, huh, vegan?
This sucks forever.
Nah, not forever. Just the rest of your life.
Mind your footing.
That's my way across. It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. That's over. Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
In Q Hall. Maybe it was something more shamanistic. I don't know. An audience of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang. A plague of robots. But the last humans. We went out, not with a whimper, but a whisper. You know, in caves, ending like we started, huddled around a flickering glow. The heads of state, the Fortune Fives, the leaders, and lottery winners, and life cults, all of them buried in their little shelters. Some believing they'll live it out some way, somehow, or Elysium, or us here at Gaia Prime, no different. A multitude of tiny societies taking hold, flaring, dying. Some will be beautiful, some horrific, and none of that matter. Short-term civilizations. One last gasp before the long-held breath. Before I wake up, I know the audience is gone. I'm talking to myself, to a quiet planet, a barren sphere. Just Gaia and her long, long dreaming. I hope she won't be lonely.
Evacuation happens so fast. No time to think things through. No time for goodbyes. There were lines in the medical ward. I told Tom Paik I'd be with him when he went under. But there was one last shipment of Paradisaidi zygotes I could get processed if I rushed. I'm still angry at him for forcing me to choose. Angry at myself for... Well... He died alone, and I didn't get the bloody birds of paradise saved either. All the time left in the world now to think. Gaia Prime's locks are sealed. Elysium sealed up, safe and sound. A distance of miles, but it might as well be on the other side of the galaxy. All the betas and gammas and support staff living their lives. If I hadn't been an Alpha, if things had gone differently, I could have been there. Instead, I'm spending the rest of my unnatural life in here with people I don't even like. And without the one I would have gladly spent my life with. Given the chance. 2 hours since I signed off on the final executables and I'm already a bitter old man bitching to his focus. There's a thought for future generations.
Thank you.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny.
Slow.
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
This is Charles Ronson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10-millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for. Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
You'd hate it, Liz, but I wrote you a eulogy. I had to try to express all your children. After all Apollo has taught them, they'll think they know everything. But they have to understand what you did for them. How you loved the whole world so much. With an intensity that was dazzling. Bruising. And in the end, it killed you. Or you died for it. Different perspectives. No one could keep up with you, live up to you. I don't know, maybe if I hadn't taken that postdoc in Joburg. I'm glad you shot down the Lightkeeper protocol in the end. I don't think I could have taken seeing another one of you. I mean, Elizabeth Sobeck. There's only one. I miss you. Look, Liz. You are a pretty stand-up gal. I'm sorry you died. If you had a home to go to, I hope you got there first. But this monument Ronson's made to you? Kinda creepy, if you ask me. Rest in peace, Liz. God knows you earned it. Look, Liz. You are a pretty stand-up gal. I'm sorry you died. If you had a home to go to, I hope you got there first. But this monument Ronson's made to you? Kinda creepy, if you ask me. Rest in peace, Liz. God knows you earned it. Hello, Margo. How are you holding up?
Dr. Ronson, I've been getting a lot of messages, unsolicited messages, from Ted.
Margo, I'm sorry. With Liz gone, we've got no one to run interference with him. I'll talk to Ted. He mostly wants updates, constant updates, hundreds of updates on things he knows nothing about. Liz used to field all of his crap.
He doesn't understand the systems at all. I was kind of by design. But he's getting pretty sketchy with me.
We just have to keep him happy. Liz always said, keep him happy.
Are you kidding? You ever hear how she talked to him?
She was managing him, Margo.
I mean, maybe I should ignore him. He's buried in this pyramid with the Hola Hola girls and Panta Antimon cuckoos. What can he do?
gonna plug into their heads, Les? A whole lot of history? A whole lot of so-called truth? A whole lot of noise? It's not pablum, Les. It's poison.
There's another section at the back of the crater. It looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way. This is going.
Continue.
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the sense system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted. We've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert. Hunting atmosphere.
This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Sunring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made. The world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Hope. Master Override. It's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it. Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Keep holding, keep holding.
Thank you.
here?
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
I want you to tell me everything. Hades, the Eclipse. Everything.
It's a long story, Aloy.
Then get started.
It began with a focus. Recovered from an ancient ruin, as yours was so many years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. There was just a flicker of life in it. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally, I succeeded. A whole new dimension of perception revealed, right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, something was searching, just like I was.
A real kindred spirit.
I followed the signal to its source. A shattered Titan, buried in the jungles of the Jewel.
So you thought it was a Titan? An old war machine?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The Grave Horde, for example. But this was different. This was not quite dead. It couldn't speak when I found it, until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. It wanted to know everything about our world, its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location. The surrounding geography. Who controlled the land? Meanwhile, Hades revealed to me many of the intricacies of ancient technology. It bid me to recover and repair more focuses. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to equip a small army.
The commanders of one, anyway. I didn't care. I was learning so much. Physics, calculus. You have no idea.
And the Shadow Carja? How did they become involved?
The Carja Civil War was a happy coincidence. A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back Holy Meridian. Their religion made them easy to manipulate. All I had to do was present Hades as the buried shadow of their mythology. So yes, it was an opportunity. I arranged for High Priest Bahavas to meet with Hades. Helas was there as well. And so the Eclipse was born. Anything to win back Holy Meridian.
But Hades didn't care about Meridian. And neither did you.
We live in a world of fallen cities and vanished tribes. What were a few more? Besides, I was too busy setting up the cult's focus network to Hades' specifications. A thrilling technical challenge, especially with the alterations I included of my own design.
The ability for you to spy on them.
Yes. I may have been foolish enough to serve Hades, but I was never so foolish that I trusted it. I installed what the ancients used to call a back door in the network. Secret access, empowering me to monitor all activity and communications.
What made you turn on Hades? Certainly wasn't your conscience.
Actually, I was troubled the first time I saw the Eclipse raise an ancient war robot. With my technology. I questioned Hades about its intentions.
A little late.
Indeed. I'd already outlived my usefulness. When I completed work on the Focus Network, Hades summoned me to receive my reward. The next moment, I heard it broadcast my kill order. I've been a fugitive ever since.
So when did I come into this? Our path together?
When Olin stumbled on you. System threat detected. That got my attention. A kill order against a savage Nora girl? Why would Hades bother with that? But then I saw that this Nora girl was wearing a focus, and bore an uncanny resemblance to a great scientist of the old world. Helas moved quickly. I thought you were dead. But then I detected your focus inside the Nora Mountain. The more I observed you, the more convinced I became of your extraordinary nature and usefulness. Through you, I could finally discover the secrets of the Earth. I vowed to do everything I could to ensure your success. The rest, as they used to say, is history.
You've done terrible things, Silence. But you've also done what you could to undo them. I can't say you've balanced the scale, but at least you've tried.
To be clear, Aloy, I would do it all again. A few more safeguards, perhaps. But basically the same.
Really? So much for learning from mistakes.
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the master override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Name? Hades.
You are a creation of the ancients.
A war machine?
Define timeline.
Time. Ah. It is the 13th king of the Karja Sodom's reign.
Define Karja.
We're getting ahead of ourselves. Were you created by the ancients? I wonder how long you waited here, buried, until I chanced upon you. How long you'd have to wait for another? You're obviously very powerful, but you're not going to get anywhere without me.
Titan Flame merely houses intellect. Define Karja.
Now that's more like it.
Maybe he can get me an audience.
I don't mind seeing.
Typical Nora. Plenty of hair, not enough metal.
It's your body. You may dress a bit too.
For the Osteron.
I miss mainspring. charcoal smoke from a dozen forges. I'll need work. Decent liquor.
Hope everything's in order for you.
From a Karja, and just like them, it's too damn soft.
Deal to my soul.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry. More tracks. I think someone followed whoever we're following.
That sounds bad. Has to be Murat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Just stay out of their way for now. Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
You can see them. They can't see you.
It's gonna rain death. Group large, regroup!
Durval's men. It's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
Spit, take cover!
Intruders! Unleash the machine! Shoot their chain!
To mess around. I have to be more stealthy this time. I'm actually going to quit out and broadcast this on YouTube.